humans only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to the This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves. They set foot in hell and went deep in Ernak. Argent and Nova served a grand purpose. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. The deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the damned. It is an unholy union. It cannot stand any longer. The tower is out.